Unfortunately, this is one of those games that I can't stream with my cam on because it's out of sync, and when I reset my controller, it crashes the stream. Oh, it's not like that with the full game. Yeah, at least you still get this gorgeous voice. So fucking hyped for this. I wish I had played through it once already. Mikhail, that's my favourite character. I'm gonna do more exploring than I did last night because there's little things to find. I just fucking sprinted through it last night.
Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive.
I would have pre-ordered it on Monday. You get the thingy costumes if you do. The old school ones.
Well, subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors, but we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right, I'm in, but I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey, it's cool, we all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
Super cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first.
I wish they did use the model for Jill from the Resident Evil 1 remake. See the posters. Yeah. We got lobster. Science forum. Oh, there he is. Neme. The freaky one. The alien, that and Terminator, innit? Still there on his rocket. Yeah, I didn't go this way last night, I went the opposite way, I think. Oh, I did come this way. How was it?
Jill? It's me again. It's me again. Topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks.
Yeah. Let me just go other way first.
And how do I do that?
I don't know, you can go two ways.
I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main load.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Oh, there's a thing here. Let me read. You should definitely get it, James. Original Resident Evil 3 is one of my favourite games ever. Okay, they've added the dodge thing as well from the original. Oh, I don't think you can go this way. No. My sticks are drifting on my pad. That's not good. I spilled water all over my controller last night. Apparently 20 of them foot found. Look at this. Anyone who's played the original, that just kicks you right in the nostalgia sack right there. Sorry, Uncle.
Gotta get that train moving.
I just ran straight this time. I'm gonna actually go around. Oh, no, but you can go any further. But you can get round there anyway. Oh. That one's gonna get behind me, innit? I think it's locked for this demo, but I think you can get it in the full game because there's loads of little things to find. Come again here. Oh yeah, that's what I need the bolt cutters for, innit? Red barrels are back as well from the original. Oh, you're missing out if you've not played the old ones. Area 5's where it started going downhill, I think. And nothing like the original ones. Not yet, there's something up here that I missed yesterday. All this, jeez, I didn't even notice all this yesterday. It's not as old as, what's not as old as I remember? Oh, you're not as old as, yeah, I know. I played the original RE3 when I was like 8, I think, 9. Or maybe even younger. Yeah, because my nan was still alive. So I was younger than 7. Yeah, that's one of the codes from the original as well. I'm gonna find the code for that, safe enough. You can finish this. Oh, you little shit. You can finish this without opening that, so I don't know what's in it. Ah, this. I was wondering what was behind that door. You know, shit. Yeah, this takes you all the way to the other side of where I need to be. Just skipped all that bit. It comes out on the 3rd anyway, I think. Is it the 3rd or the 4th? The only really reason you'd want to pre-order it is so I get the other costumes from the original. I need to go back up there because there's some other stuff I've not seen. Shooting Bill. Careful what I'm picking up here. going to have a multiplayer this time as well. Which actually looks alright. Oof! It's in a bit. Aquacure Queen, it said, didn't it? So it's something to do with Aquacure. Excuse me. Oh, there's one of them heads. Only found one last time. I didn't even notice that before, so there's loads of little ways you can get around instead of going through all zombies. Nice. Not missed anything, no. I can't believe they brought the old Savory music back. When I heard that last night, that was it, I was gone. Dumb. It's a dot sight. Yes, I did just Google that. Oof. Oh, that's better, isn't it? Let's crack on. There's bolt cutters that are in here, I think. Oh shit, boys. Sit the old Savory music there. That's nostalgia right there. I'm gonna use that because I got bit, you know. My arrows is up here. Oh, mate. Tank so many bullets. I'm gonna get the shotgun now though, it's alright. If I've got enough room. Right. Yep. No worries, James. I'll see you later, mate. There's another gate. I need to use this one.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Guessing you can only do that in the full game. Is he up? No. Oh. There's a shitload of zombies on the other side. Trying to see what this silver door is. Okay, now, Jill, fucking launch them. Can't go back for a bit now. I know there's some shotgun shells around here as well. Shells up. Did this yesterday and when I come back around that other zombie gone up. Can I come back? Nope. Fuck it. I know he's back through this door, that's why it can't let you That's why it doesn't let you go through the other side. Because an Emmy's gonna be in there. He one-shotted me yesterday when I come through. Boom! Oh, perfect dodge. Oh, look at what he can do. There's another gate, wasn't there, with a padlock on. Yeah. I didn't go in here yesterday. Come on, oh shit. Oh, could have made shotgun range with that. First aid spray. I don't know if you can get in here or not. That's just for a couple of extra items, isn't it? Oh, another bobblehead. Free. Oh shit. Sadly, this is the end of the demo. Ooh, I can't wait for this. 3 out of 20. Ooh, I cannot wait for that. Right, I'm gonna end it there. Thanks to Zero, thanks James. I'll probably be streaming something else soon.